Hi legends, it's the weekend again and welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, welcome to the community of legends. Today we are going to be doing something about finance, right? Okay, so while I was on Twitter, I came across this tweet. Like I'm going to show you on the screen right now. This guy said that he wants an app that just has three features, displays three things on his screen. One, his expenses for the month. Secondly, his expenses for the week. And thirdly, his expenses for the day. So I know so many people have done this already, but well, I want to do it and I'm going to add a bit of twist to it. So instead of getting data from APIs and all of that, I'm just going to do the front end only with React and TypeScript. And then I'm going to have to put an option where you can impute your expenses and then it just lists everything that you've spent and it sums it up. So follow me along and let's ride. Thank you.
Thank you for hanging with me, guys. Please subscribe.